all the regime's ceremonies displayed three basic elements: power, order, solemnity. The displays were designed to give people a moment of elevation, preparing them for a submissive return to everyday life.